I'll be honest, sometimes I get so into my sets or so into the routine, I don't hear the music anyway. People used to come up to me in the gym when I was training for Olympias and say, the music's so bad in here. And I say, what music? I don't even hear it. I can zone things out like that. You have to, because when you have that tunnel vision on what you do, that's my greatest ability, is to be able to block all noise and just zone in on whatever I'm...
So-